What the? Ugh, God.
Pyro, don't tell anyone, but we were stolen some magic from the sorceress. We're hiding here whilst we practice using it. Unfortunately, we've had the beat of an accident and turned everything into crystal, and it seems to have aggravated the indigenous creatures.
You're an idiot.
I really think I'm beginning to get the hang of this magic malarkey.
Get fried. Down here, nothing. A giant crystal dog. Wow, this is messed up. That's funny. Just die. Fresh sushi for dinner. No, it's calamari and fries.
Would you like to see a magic trick? Watch carefully. As you can see, there is nothing up my left sleeve and nothing up my right sleeve. But now, with a wave of my hands and the magic word, Alakazam!
Whoa. You know, hey man. Oh god. Get me. Whoa, whoa, whoa. See you later, Zoe. Whoa.
Misdirection, you know, which is why I'm going to
dude, not yet, you moron. Get crumbled. All right. Next. Do it again, buddy. Okay, you guys just got rocked. Oh my god.
Spyro, did you know I happen to be a very talented amateur magician? My specialty is the amazing extending bridge trick. I'd love to show you, but I'll need a small donation first. For my expenses, you understand.
Yes, I do.
You shouldn't anger a magician, Spyro. I just might decide to turn you into a blue hedgehog or something.
Why does that sound so familiar? No!
Very good. Let's see. Hocus pocus, Ziggledy Zen, make this bridge get long again.
Oh god. Money bags, I don't know whether to just dislike you intensely or hate your guts.
I've been working on a great new magic trick, but this bear keeps spoiling it.
Shut up. Oh, what the fuck? Why'd you just really have the thing? Why'd you have the thing just... Get dipped. Yeah, you are just gonna get rocked.
Well, I
alright, Alakazam. This way. I don't know what to be over here. And this is, I don't know. Yes. That was fun. In there.
Here, you can have this. I was going to use it in a trick, but my magic, it just keeps bouncing off.
Yeah, I don't think Lloyd's gonna appreciate that, dude. Hoy. He's a free. He's
Alright.
Uh-huh. Music sounds so mellow. Not now, Bentley. I got a plane to catch. Okay. Come on. I can't see you anywhere. To it. Okay. Oh god, come here. Yes, plane cat. I caught my plane. Yep. Yep, plane ticket. Oh boy. So far, this level is really good. I am really impressed with what they did. And wow. Let's go.
Good evening, Spyro. The amazing Rendini is about to put on a display of prestidigitation. I've heard it's quite impressive, so I'm going to watch the show.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Time to get my special treats. But first things first. Yeah, precious gems. Give me those gems.
I am afraid my magic show seems to have overexcited the moles. All they need is a good bonk on the head to calm them down. And you look like just the Yeti to help.
Yes, I am.
A light tap on the head should sort them out. But be careful. My friends are trying to burrow after them.
Oh, Oh God. Oh my God, this is just... This is so tedious! Oh no, no, oh no.
My friends dug this up whilst chasing the moles.
Hey, Hank. Huh. Butterfly breath. That could come in handy.
I am afraid I've had to cancel my next performance. One of the moles ate all of my magic cards.
Oh my God. I had to take my last bit of anger out on this idiot. And his idiot friend pissed me off. Attack, the square button attack is pretty much useless. Shut up. I'm out of here. And that's the final Bentley level.